Hi, my name is Dave Andrews. Today I'm going to show you how to make a graph in Microsoft Excel. Let's go to our computer and we're going to pull up Microsoft Excel. Just click on your start button. Let's go to all programs. Let's find Microsoft Office. Just click on Office Excel. Now to create a graph, we first have to create a table. So I'm just going to make a real simple table with some data that I'd like to see graphed. I'm just going to keep track of my employees and their number of sales. Let's say we've got a couple of employees here. Now that I have my table built with a little bit of data in it, let's create a graph off of this data. Just highlight all of your data here and then go to the Insert tab at the top, and under Charts, I'm going to put in just a column chart. And we're going to go with just a 2D column, which will be a bar chart. Now I just clicked on that and it's automatically put my chart inside of Excel. I'm going to copy it into a image program here so you can kind of see it a little better. That's the chart that it created in Excel based upon the data in my table. It's that easy to create a graph in Excel. My name is Dave Andrews, and I've just showed you how to create a graph in Excel.